people are actually doing this hand and stick drumming, as the Airways do, and people from Haiti. And really, that's been the majority of my experience in drumming.
Where we're focusing now is Ghana. I think you'll find it differently throughout parts of Africa. But for me, one that we want to pass on is the Airway drumming, hand and stick drumming, and the Akan, yeah? Their culture is very rich.